Do you know my name means rock?
Who would name their son after some rock?
Well, anyone named their daughter after some coin.
而且啊，是最不值钱那个。如果后面再多加个 S 的话，就是多音多义字 ，for you know.
Shut up, okay?
Hey, what you fighting about?
Nothing.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah. Gorgeous.
Remarkable.
什么特别？我就是一个普通的女孩子。
No problem. I'll just wait for the printout. Are you going away for the holidays?
If like this, I'm going back to Singapore.
I'm sure you do well.
Thank you.
I'll just get the printout for you.
Don't tell me. Don't tell me.
Okay, I'm sure they'll be good.
Thank you.
Your card.
Thanks so much.
Have a good day.
Yeah.
Bye.
喂，妈咪，我不用回新加坡了，我成绩很好，真的啦。然后
，Those are my results.
嗯 ，I don't know what you're up to. I'm on the phone to Singapore.
But those are my results.
妈咪，我等一下再打回给你。好，拜拜。Look, I don't know what you're talking about. I already have a boyfriend.And these are clearly my... 姓杨啊？
可以吗？我爸也姓杨。
你想换一个再跟你讲，干吗？
你也不是同款。
那天对我一见钟情的，但我喜欢的人是他。他就是 Peter Park， 韩国酒店大亨的儿子。老天爷很不公平，因为 Peter 不但有钱，还长得非常帅。不知道为什么Peter 每一次看起来都好像是从 K-pop MV 走出来似的。不管是什么肤色、什么种族的女生，只要一看见他，就会有一股冲动想要接近他。但 Peter 谁都不在乎，除了我。Peter 就只喜欢和我在一起。我想。他也应该是在暗恋着我吧。
So, how did you?
好啦，那只是我一厢情愿。Peter 和我是好兄弟，我们自从迎新会认识以后，就变成好朋友。其实，我们为什么会成为 buddies， 我也不知道。可能是因为我常帮他做事，比如。带他上课，帮他抄笔记，偶尔还替他做功课。他伤心时就借他肩膀靠。Peter 常常伤心，也不知道为什么，因为他从来都不说。除了我之外，学校没有人看过 Peter 哭。我虽然已经习惯了，但每一次看到 Peter 痛哭，我还是会心疼。可是现在有了 Perry， 就有人帮我分担一部分。现在除了我之外，还有 Perry 看过 Peter 哭。其实 Perry 就像我一样，因为喜欢一个人，可以做出一些平时不可能做的事。可是 Peter 为什么会选择我当他的 BFF， 我不知道。而我为什么会跟 Perry hang out， 我也不知道。不管怎样，我们三个就这样混在一起，形影不离，成为最好的朋友。同学都叫我们 The Three P's， 其实俺们不懂，三 P 在中文有另外一个意思，可是我们这三 P 离那个意思太远了。其实我们三个除了名字都是 P 开头之外，根本没有其他的共同点。我们三个人的个性差太远了。Perry 的家境不是很理想，他是拿到某某公司的奖学金才有机会从台湾来到澳洲念书的。Peter 根本不在乎成绩如何，反正回国之后有家族生意等他去做。我啊， 就是一个普通的新加坡女生咯，除了 Peter 还没想到自己喜欢什么。就这样我们莫名其妙的混了四年。大学生涯不知不觉就过去了，我相信我们三个虽然没说出口，但心里一定很舍不得。
快要毕业了，我们各自回国以后，你会不会想念我？
会，想念你帮我做戏。
Yeah, speak English.
Perry's just asking if you're gonna miss me after graduation.
Yeah, I'll miss you doing my homework for me. Look, I'm just kidding. You know, I don't really want to go back to Korea. I'm dreading it, actually.
Well, at least you have a wife there waiting for you.
That's why I'm dreading it.
I remember she's pretty hot. Let's see the photo again.
Hey, stop it.
Wow. She's hot. I'll do her.
You can have her then. Can't even remember her name.
Jeju? 长大了我不啊
Very funny.
Yeah, stop it. What about you?
Hey!
Oh, he's looking at it. There's a lot of Taiwanese mermaid pictures inside.
No password. Sorry.
What are you so secretive about anyway? 都认识你那么久了，好像不认识你似的。
Yeah, speak English.
What you saying? Perry is so secretive. We hardly even know him, even though we've known him for so long.
You're right, and that's why we need to take a trip after graduation, a bonding trip. You know, we never go anywhere together.
We go everywhere together.
No, but this will be a road trip where we'll be together 24-7 and really get to know each other, including the secretive Perry.
I don't know. I gotta go back to Taiwan straight away after graduation. You know, I'm on a scholarship, right? I already have a job waiting for me.
I didn't do too well in my exams. My parents probably won't think I deserve a trip.
Come on, guys. This could be the last time we actually hang out together as a three-piece.
Well, I guess I can write to them and say I will start work later. They love me anyway. My results are excellent.
Great. And you?
I guess I can tell them that I won it in the lucky draw. They're Singaporeans. They think it's the way not to go. We should buy with you.
Well, indeed you have won a trip. Park Senior will pay for this. Look.You know, I really am not looking forward to going back. Everything is planned for me. My life, my work, my wife. Let's just have some fun before I lose my freedom forever, okay? Just grant me that,
Okay, but one condition. I plan the trip.
You have to. The two of us suck at planning anyway.
Hey, I don't. I just haven't really found something I want to plan for.
Yeah, right. Oh, but one thing though.I gotta have my own room, okay? I've never shared a room with anyone in my life. Oh, don't worry. Why don't I just live with him? I'll pay for all three rooms. Oh my god, what an exciting trip we're going to have. To the three-piece road trip.
Hey, it's bad luck to toast with water.
And I have no more coffee in my cup. Oh, gross.
To the three-piece road trip. John, come on, come on.
To the three-piece road trip. Woo-hoo!
万万没想到，这次的旅程会改变一切的一切。
你在干嘛？
我在订房间啊。你的韩国大明星要订三间房，不赶快订就没了。
哦。
Unless you can have a wonderful trip.
Thank you. I don't like this car.
Why?
Yeah, it's hardly practical and very suitable for a long drive.
Yeah, but it's boring. I want a sexy car like always seen road trip movies. Do you have a Cadillac or something with an open top? Come on, guys. It's a freaking road trip.
Look, I'm sorry. I know this is kind of last minute, but do you have a sexy car?
Well, we do have a very beautiful car. We call it the car. But I gotta tell you, kids, it's gonna cost you twice as much as this one.
Well, let's see it.
This is a beautiful classic Rolls-Royce Corniche convertible in Athenian blue with contrasting beige hide. It's a remarkable and luxurious car for road.
One second.
手机拍出来的照片也很好啊，干嘛一定要买相机？而且手机可以储存很多照片，想要随时拍都可以。
你真的很爽哎。
Yeah, speak English.
You have so many part-time jobs, and you have a well-paying job waiting for you back in Taiwan. Why don't you just buy yourself a proper camera?
Never know about the future. It's always better to save for a rainy day. Whoa, my dad would love for you to be his son. Sure.
Can he adopt me?
Well, I'm pretty sure he'll prefer you to me as his son.Do you want to marry Boa?
If I can be your dad's son, I will even marry Dae Jiangun. Then maybe I'll really consider buying the camera.
Hey, what about me?
You want to marry Dae Jiangun? I thought you wanted to marry me.
What?
You want her to marry you so she can continue doing your work for you in Korea. Well, then I think you have to come too.
To have her do my work for me.
我不知道为什么，但这画面常常会浮现在我脑海里。每个细节我都记得清清楚楚。Perry 有说有笑 ，Peter 无忧无虑。想起这画面，我会很开心。我们三个大学生坐在 Rolls-Royce 古董跑车，沿着 Great Ocean Road 行驶。此时此刻的我们没烦恼，未来的事以后再说。先享受这一刻。如果时间能够停留，我会选择永远活在这一刻，因为这可能是我这一辈子最快乐的回忆。
That's impossible. I remember booking 3 rooms.
It is a booking under Mr. Yang, right?
That's correct. I booked 3 single rooms.
Nope. It says here only 1 room, and we're fully booked today.
Look, I have the money. Can I pay double whatever you're charging?
This is not your dad's hotel.
Yeah, well, obviously not. If we were, we'd be escorted to our suites now. Separate suites.
Look, I'm sorry. It's obviously my mistake.Let's just make do with this 1 room. After all, we are only staying a night. We'll take it. 我觉得你睡中间不太好。
有什么不好？
就不好。
那你想怎样？
换个位置。
你说我想换吗？
哎，女孩子有一点矜持好不好？
你给我过来。
裴云英。
干嘛？
我刚才感觉到的是什么？
什么什么啊？
你少来。我觉得我应该小心的人是你才对。
赶快睡觉。
吓人呢！
起来了啦，今天还要去很多地方，赶快去刷牙洗脸。
也没有人跟你说过你真的很像我吗？
是哦，你妈有我这么帅啊？
你怎么帅？也没人家帅。
我没有不同意啊。
切！
快起来。哎。
是跟你一个我爱的人在一起呢，哎，想什么？人家都没说爱我。
What are we having？ 啊。He's having two egg whites scrambled with toast, wholemeal, grilled tomatoes and fruit, and glass milk.
She's having pancakes with maple syrup on the side and an English breakfast tea.
Right, what are you having?
I'll just have a yogurt and a coffee, thanks.
Hi.
Peter. One, two, three. Nice. Wow.
Whoa, looking good.
You're looking good. You 怎么不进来啊？
啊，不用了，我怕冷。
别扫兴啦，都来到这里了。
Yeah, come on. We came all the way here.
Come on.
Come on. Finally, finally, finally.
Come on.
All right, all right.
女生原来身材那么好。
You really are secretive, aren't you?
I only started working out recently.
Recently, your body looks like that?
Did it for you. Like it? Just one more kilometer.
Doesn't feel like it.
That's because we're on a gradient and it's the altitude. Okay?
Hurry up, you two, before we lose the light.
Crazy, isn't it?
Is this what the world looked like thousands of years ago?
Well, not in Singapore. It's a tropical country, more rainforest and fewer terrains.
Do you think this is what heaven looks like?
Depends on your religion, I guess. They have different forms of heaven. If you're a Christian, there must be a white light. Plus some cherub angels playing harps.
Do you know the two of you are my bestest friends?
壮观的景色，我想谁都会感到渺小吧。
Okay, Penny gets a single bed. That's obvious enough.
It's okay. I'll call the reception and ask for an extra cold mattress. This is Colin from room 136. Do you have an extra cold mattress? No? Okay. They have run out.
Why do you ever put you in charge of booking the room? I said three rooms!
Hey, it's just for one night.
I'm sorry. I'll take the floor.
Well, I'm the skinniest, so I can share the bed with one of you. The other one can take the other bed.
No!
Oh, okay, whatever.
You're lucky we're both pretty lean.句话，你也别想过来。
那你们两个就相依为命好了。
嗯。
你宁可挤得半死，也不让我得到幸福，好自私哦。
我跟你讲，女生最性感就嘴唇，我帮你画一下。
你不用了。
好，不要不要，算了，那我帮你弄头发。我跟你讲，女生头发又直又。
Okay, so this is where we kept our wines over 100 years ago. These are what we call the drives. We have a 3-kilometer labyrinth of tunnels here, so don't go wandering off. You might not find your way out again. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh.Well, that's Emily. Don't worry about her. She's all right. In fact, she is just about to be married to one of the richest landowners in Western Victoria, arranged by her father. And it looks to me like she needs a bit of a bath.
Look, how long was this tour? It's getting a little stuffy down here.
Oh, well, we are almost done, so then we'll head up for some wine tasting, okay? Ooh. Come on, yeah, follow me.This is our Barrel Chapel, where couples can hold their wedding ceremonies in a unique, rustic, and romantic ambiance.
Can 3 people get married to each other here?
I'm not sure if that's quite allowed or even recognized here in the state of Victoria or in Australia or.Anywhere in the world for that matter, but we are very open here. We've had an interracial wedding and even a gay marriage. But if you want to have a party for your friends to celebrate the 3 of you graduating, then that is fine with us. Now, I think it's time for a drink to the Drives Cafe for some wine tasting. All right, follow me.
What's wrong with you? Have you taken your meds?
By the way, it's get married to one another if it's more than 2 people. Each other is only reserved for 2. Didn't your elementary English teacher teach you that in Korea?
So.
Seppel Fleur de Lys Vintage is an elegantly refined sparkling wine, which has won 90 medals out of its last 3 vintages. Would you like to try?
No, she doesn't drink.
Yes, she does.
I'll have it.
I think it's supposed to be called wine tasting.
Well, I think you like that one. So how about this one? Our Seppel specialty, St. Peter's.Grampian Shiraz.
St. Peter's, I must have it then. Really good. I'd love to try all your wines here.
怎么办？
什么怎么办？
从来没看过他喝得那么醉。上次那么醉是 Lisa 抛弃他的时候。
不让 Lisa。
You don't care about anyone but yourself。
他根本就不喜欢 Lisa。
你又知道？
我怎么会不知道？他根本就不喜欢老外，他是故意叫洋妞女朋友来气他爸的。
Fine, do what you want.
上次他喝这么醉啊，所以他爸打电话给他。
근데아빠저진짜이거하고싶지않아요아니저번에말씀하셨잖아요아빠좀이해해주시면안돼요아빠여보세요아빠아씨
你又那么熟
你的事我都很熟啊他的事就是你的事所以他的事我也很熟 好了，你去休息，我来照顾他。
我也能照顾他。
你已经照顾他够久了，今晚就让我来照顾他。
So what's for breakfast?
Hey, you're up.
Yes, I'm very hungry. Waitress, you can serve the eggs now without the yolks. Thank you. Oh wait, I think I have some yolks this morning. Yes, hi, can I have two eggs sunny side up with yolks runny but whites fully cooked with bacon, sausages, and a side of baked beans. Thank you. After that drinking yesterday, I think I need some trans fat and cholesterol to fight the hangover.What? I'm hungry. Oh, I got you a present. I bought it at the store yesterday.
Wow.
我要把你绑住。
Thanks.
Boy, I'm hungry. So where are we going today?
We're going to see some fat lazy buggers.
干嘛了你？
什么干嘛？
我也不知道为什么会这样。
这不是你一直想要的。
爱，真的好烦。如果没有爱情。生活真的可以很简单。害怕的世界里，不知道有没有爱情。
Hey, I got this for you. I got one for you too.
今天你送就送两样，
我也有一样。
你怎么知道我在想什么？
我怎么不知道你在想什么？
Talking bad about me again, huh?
Wouldn't dare.
This is for you.
It's got orange vodka, Chambord raspberry liquor, and cranberry juice. It's called the Love Potion. Oh, and I got you a zombie.
What'd you get yourself?
Sneaky Pete. It's got milk in it. It's healthy.
Thanks for coming to see the Good China, everybody. Hope you're having a fantastic night. All right, tonight we've had a bit of a request. I'd like to invite up on the stage Perry, who's going to sing a love song for that special someone.
很美丽，快乐、自由、幸福无比。我与你会一直走下去，我与你就算没爱情没关系，你围绕太阳，我没有太阳的力量，但我会永远为你照亮。就算只能在夜里给你点光芒，我也会继续为你转。你与我就好像地球与月亮，就算永远不能再靠近，只能再也不能再明，我这颗心永不离开你这颗心。我与你如果能在一起，我与你如果有爱情，
that was good. Never knew you were so musically inclined.
There are lots of things you don't know about me.
You never tell us.
Well, you never ask.
All right, it's never too late to ask. Let's play Truth or Dare. How about it? Who's in?
I am.
Sure.
Sweet. We shall start with Perry then. Truth or Dare?
Dare.
Come on.
All right, choose.
Sweet.How many relationships have you had before?
None.
Are you in love with someone now?
That's two questions. Your turn now. Truth or dare?
Truth.
When was the last time you were truly happy?
When I was 12, maybe.
Guys, this is our farewell road trip. It's a freaking holiday. Can we just try to enjoy ourselves?
Okay, your turn then.Truth or dare?
Dare? Truth, truth.
Who do you love?
我吗？
给你选，你选他还是选我
？Right, this is so fair. Can I please have the chance to participate in this game? Weren't we in the same race 3,000 years ago?
More like 5,000 actually.
Whatever.This game is no fun. Just drink up.
I'm going to get another zombie.
Harry might wake up.
Don't worry. He's had too many zombies. He's as dead as one now.
What's wrong?
Penny! What?
You tell me what. Do you even like me?
I don't even know what I like or what I want. I'm screwed up, sorry.
Look, if you don't like your arranged marriage with your arranged wife, just tell your father. If you don't want to work for him, just tell him. What are you so afraid of? Stop being so unhappy all the time.
You never understand.
You're right. I don't understand why you want to be nicer to me just because you see Perry being nicer to me. Do you really care about me? Or is it just because you always want things that you cannot have? But when you know that you can't have them, you just don't freaking want them anymore? I don't understand why you're so unhappy all the time. You have everything. You're rich, you're smart, you're good looking. You have everything. Why do you have to keep taking those pills? Did it really make you happier? Just get alive. What's your name?
I'm
Come on, wake up, sleepyheads. We gotta go now before it's too late. Come on.
It's only 4:30 a.m. Where are we going?
You know in a minute, but you gotta hurry. You won't wanna miss it. Let's go, okay?
Got 4 more hours till my life runs out, and I'm still thinking of the words to say before it all turns dark and all my hopes just fade away. No, not the smartest thing that I have done. I've got half a bottle of wine in my blood, and it's creeping up into my head. It hurts all the same.
Come on, you tip.
Tell me, baby, why am I bleeding? Nice, isn't it? You know, I used to hate sunrises. When I was little, my dad used to wake me up 5 a.m. during weekdays.
just before going to school and drag me up the hill near our house to see the sunrise. I'll be so tired, and that's the only time I would see him the whole day. He said it was my bonding time with him. He always said, 현재를 즐겨라. That's seize the day in Korean. He's so afraid of wasting time. Everything he does has to be productive and constructive. He said climbing the hill was good exercise, and we should make good use of what nature gives us. And sunrises are free.
Your dad is a cheapskate.
What are the sunrises in your countries like?
Don't think I ever noticed. In Singapore, students wake up really early in the morning, and they're on the school bus before the sun rises. We try to sleep in on weekends.
I live in Taipei. It's a very busy city. There's never time to catch the sunrise.
I guess I'm lucky then. All right. 현재를 즐겨라. Carpe diem. Seize the days, guys. Come on, let's go grab some breakfast. Come on, hurry. Woohoo!
What does it say?
My dear father, you have planned my life for 22 years. Please stop. Screw you. Okay, not to screw you, but something along those lines.
Well, what are you waiting for? Send it.
Yeah. Nice one.
All right, let's go for a celebration. Let's go.
等我，杯也没拿。 He's gonna have these scrambled eggs and
she's gonna have pancakes with maple syrup and a cup of English breakfast tea, and he'll have yogurt and a cup of coffee.
Peter 好像真的变得另一个人，他开朗多了。以前他很自我，可是现在会开始关怀和照顾别人。其实我认识 Peter 那么久。 从来都没看过 Peter 开怀大笑。我和 Perry
都替他开心，我想真正的朋友就是这样吧。看他对饭开心，自己也会开心。
Your camera.
Oh, you can have it.
No, come on. I have a job now. I can afford my own camera.
Well, I really won't be needing it anymore. Please just have it. I'm planning the best trip of my life.
今天是我们相处大学四年的最后一天了，明天人家就要走了，有没有什么最后的表示啊？别说走，说离开。那不如说分开更好。Yeah,
speak English.
Paris, she's asking if you're gonna miss me after you go back to Korea.
No, he didn't.
Do you understand Chinese now?
Only when I'm drunk. You said it's our last night together. I don't have to understand Chinese to know that. But what are you so sad about? This world is so small now. It's not like we're never going to meet each other. I mean, one another again.
We won't. We'll be so busy with our working lives. There'll be no reason or motivation to connect with one another. Well, maybe in the beginning, we take one another in the pictures of a trip. But after that, we'll be so busy working, meeting deadlines, getting promoted, dating, getting married, having children. And before you know it, 30 years would have passed.
Old Penny, don't cry. No matter how busy I get, I promise to always poke you on Facebook. Hey, you come here too. I love you both very much. Even if we never meet again, please know that you two have made me very happy. And I will always keep you two in my memories. Wherever I go, whatever I'll be doing, forever.
You and I, we're humping high. The mule, you and I, 이 느낌 사랑 이라면 별이 뜨는 밤
peaceful trip.
You don't say.
영원한 행복을 바래. You and I, 이 마음 그
Peter! Peter! Hey, 快起来！ 现在快来不及了，Peter不知道跑去哪了，我先去洗手间。
Perry。嗯。
Do you think this is what heaven looks like?
What's wrong?
Stop being so unhappy all the time!
You never understand.
Let's just have some fun before I lose my freedom forever, okay? Just grant me that.
Peter 的尸体最后是在 Prospect Hill 的山底下找到的。根据法医的调查，他是大概早上六点钟坠地的。也就是日出过后。
To always poke on Facebook.
Peter 是什么时候做出决定
Just get alive.
我们永远也不会知道。很可惜 Peter 是决定放弃生命的那一刻起才找到内心的平静
Please just have it for planning the best trip of my life
Peter 说的对，我们真的不明白。
What are you waiting for? Send it.
Yeah, nice one.
All right, let's go for a celebration. Let's go.
我们不明白，拥有一切，却毫无期待的日子，真的不好过。
Wait for me.
Sometimes I feel really guilty. Other times I'm mad at you. But mostly, I just miss my friend.
喂，哎呀，啊，我是 Penny。啊，Perry 正在跟 Peter 的父母亲聊。哦，好啊，好，我跟他讲。嗯，好，拜拜。喜欢拍照，怎么不买照相机？
现在手机拍出来的照片也很好看，干嘛一定要买相机？而且手机可以储存很多照片，想要随时拍都可以。Peter， one, two, three。
Do you know my name means rock?
Who would name their son after some rock?
Beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah, gorgeous.
Remarkable.
Okay, but one condition. I plan the trip.
That's impossible. I remember booking three rooms.
你在干嘛？
我在订房间啊。你的韩国大明星要订三间房，不赶快订就没了。我觉得你睡中间不太好。
啊，你要过来？
干嘛？
我刚才感觉到的是什么？
什么什么啊？
你少来！我觉得我应该小心的人是你才对。
This is Colin from room 136. Do you have any so-called mattress? No? Okay. They have run out.其实我都很熟啊，他的事就是你的事，所以他的事我也很熟。Store yesterday.
Wow.
我也有一样。There are lots of things you don't know about me.
How many relationships have you had before?
None.
Are you in love with someone now?
我与你如果能在一起，我与你如果有爱情像星星。
那不是说分开更好。
I'll just wait for the printout. Sure. Are you going away for the holidays?
I feel like there's something back to Singapore.
I'm sure you do well. I'll just get the printout for you. Sure, they'll be good.
Thank you.
Your card.
Thanks.
Have a good day. Bye.
Those are my results.
Look, I don't know what you're talking about. I already have a boyfriend, and these are clearly my.
我们难得来到新加坡拍照，想多拿几件。刚刚我就选了4件，你随便看一下。给，我们要
match
这个仓库哦，所以我们看一下绿色短袖这件好不好？这件吗？我过的还是很平凡的生活，我尽量让自己很忙碌。可是，在我最忙碌的时刻，我还是会想起澳洲的那一段日子。
因为我们这个广告是，我真的希望现在的
Peter 是开心的。I'm sure he's in heaven now, playing harps with cherub
angels。身材都很好啊，哎，有不信啊 ，Alan， 秀他一下。
另一个他不知道过得怎样。怎么样？不错吧？不论他在做什么，我相信他一定做得很成功。No
gym, no work, you know?
因为那个皮就是这样，从不让自己的内心世界影响到实际生活，只许成功，不许失败。
这就是他的性格。先进一点好不好？好，继续。看看有没有。只是拍照而已嘛，为什么要那么杂？哎，这
边日出是最漂亮的。台湾没日出吗？干嘛一定要飞来这？
就是说啊，其实现在照片是都可以修片的。
照片出来看到效果以后，你们一定会很满意的。自己也常常来拍日出。 哎，好了，炭快出来了，我们准备一下吧。好，stand by一下啊。衣服再调一下，然后妆再补一下啊。我们要拍出这个阳光灿烂的感觉，所以笑容开一点。OK，好不好？来，OK ready。好，来下一个。OK，
Please just have it. I'm planning the best trip of my life.
很好，来继续啊，笑容灿烂一点，好不好？动作再大一点点，很好。哎，来一张啊，来，哎，给头痛感觉，头痛啊，来来来来来啊，哎，肚子痛，哎，有了，好，来一个，膝盖痛，膝盖痛，哎，弯腰多一点，来多一点，哎，是是是是是啊，哎，你们都是名模，不要丢台湾的脸，好不好？所以我跟你讲，
乱讲，
你自己。动作再拉开一点，拉开，刚刚肢体的伸展，
你拉开我看身上，
啊，对对对，
可以的，可以的，可以，女生你脚也开。
在银河营造永恒美丽，快乐自由幸福无比。我与你会一直走下去，我与你就算没爱情没关系，你围绕太阳，我没有太阳的力量，但我会永远为你照亮。就算只能在夜里给你点光芒，我也会继续为你转。你与我就好像地球与月亮，就算永远不能更靠近，只能再也不能再明，我这颗心永不离开你这颗心。太阳的力量，但我会永远为你照亮。就算只能在夜里给你点光芒，我也会继续为你转。你与我就好像地球与月亮，就算永远不能更靠近，저 하늘 아래 영원한 행복을 바래. You and I 이 마음 그대로
그래도 뜨거운 태양 그대를 감춘다 해도 오직 그대를 위해 빛나 어두운 밤에만 널 비춘다 해도 여전히 너만 바라봐 마치 우린 달과 지구 같은 걸 두 번 다시 볼 수 없어도 저 하늘 어둠 속에서 그대로 비춰주는